Let's say we have a friend, Bob. Bob is blue. He's had a nasty run-in with a can of paint. Now, let's assume that Bob has a Boolean formula. Not necessarily this one, but just some Boolean formula. And suppose Bob comes to us and tells us, I've already found out that this Boolean formula is satisfiable. Now, let's say we don't necessarily trust Bob. Bob is given to exaggeration. We'd like to be able to figure out in polynomial time whether or not Bob is telling us the truth. So, how would we go about doing that? Let's say Bob came to us with a complete series of snapshots from a non-deterministic RAM solving SAT on his formula. Would that be enough for us to believe that he had a satisfiable formula? How about if he had a list of satisfiable clauses? For example, he had a list that had X as a satisfiable clause and not Y as a satisfiable clause. Then for the entire Boolean formula, could we then determine whether it was satisfiable or not? What about if he had a satisfying assignment for all of the variables in the formula? What if we had all the calls to if better on the Boolean formula? So not necessarily a complete series of snapshots from a non-deterministic RAM solving SAT on his formula, but just all the calls to if better. Would that be enough for us to believe Bob? And finally, what if we had a satisfying assignment for not all of the variables, but 90% of the variables in Bob's formula? Could we believe him then? Please check all that apply.